all their own way. In their opening 11 matches, they'd shared in no less than 41 goals.
This is Clark. What a goal! Took a deflection. The shot from Clark. And a shot lead here for Newcastle. Sending Malkin on his way, and he has got terrific pace. Aldridge in the middle. There's Aldridge. Shot from McNabb. And there's the equaliser. And how unselfish John Aldridge was then, nodding it back into the path of McNabb. One mistake, then, to let Aldridge in. And is this going to be another one? Yes! Aldridge tucks it away. Brannan in with Scott. There's Elliott. Now, Peacock for Newcastle. Hunt doing well. Dixon save. Quinton drives it in. 2-2. And the news we're hearing of Kevin Brock, he's got a very serious headache, so let's hope that's not too bad news for Kevin Brock.
We've all got very serious headaches.
I've got one working with Ron. O'Brien on for Peacock. And it's there! Oh, that was superbly taken then by Peacock. Martindale. Oh, excellent play by him. Now, Higgins was almost there. Still! 3-3! Here's Branch, the steal. And a lunge by Steele, certainly seen by the referee, but the advantage played. If it turns into one, it hasn't. It's going to be a goal for Aldridge. Lack of concentration by Newcastle, and once again they've let him in. Kenny Ayats. Another one from Martindale. Two goals in 2 minutes, and suddenly the tie has really swung in Champions favour. Yep, he'll have his eye on a hat-trick now, John Aldridge. He wins on one as well, of course. But here's Clark now. And a way to go open up for him. And he scored! Oh, what an amazing game. Put in by Elliott. Now Clark's in. And a goal! And Peacock's got it. It's 5-5. Nielsen. Taking off Branch, threatening to go all the way, yeah. And it's a penalty! So, Mickey Quinn will take it. And this to make it 6-5 to Newcastle. Well, you can feel the tension here now. The ball won't stay on its spot. Eric Dixon won't go on his line. Now he's back there. It's Quinn against Nixon. Wynn scores 6-5 to Newcastle. McNabb. Now then for Kenny Ayats. Aldridge. Push. Penalty. Well, he hesitated. Again, he looked long and hard, John Key, as he did at the other end. Well, he missed two in a row, including one against Newcastle earlier in the season. What will he do this time? He'll steer it in. Now, the Newcastle players are unhappy at the feint there by John Aldridge. And there has been some controversy over this, but they say there's nothing in the rules to say that he can't do that. And what's the ideal is, well, the emotions that he must be going through now down on the bench. It's a real test of nerves now. Here's Quinn, he's hit the post, and the first one is missed by Mickey Quinn. Well, as Johnny King looks on, it's Kenny Irons who will take the first kick for Tranmere. And scores, so Tranmere lead 1-0. So how costly is that miss by Mickey Quinn going to be? It's Lee Clark now. Man who certainly enhanced his reputation during the match tonight. And it'll go up another notch if he can tuck this one past Eric Nixon. Saved by Nixon. Here's Mungall. Two successes. Here's Roach now. And at last, one has gone in.
I'd like to see Sierenczek stand up for this.
Hughes in the top corner.
And nothing you could do about that. That was a good penalty. Super penalty, that one.
Jangling nerves. Both the kicker and the goalkeeper. All the pressure on Peacock, and that's his response. And, of course, if he scores this, it's all over. So, Higgins, he saved it! Terrific save, too, by Sierenczek. So, he's got to score here, O'Brien, to keep Newcastle in the tie. O'Brien, he saved it!
Truly an unbelievable match with an unbelievable scoreline. Though certainly not the result Newcastle deserved. Tranmere undoubtedly rescued by the referee's generous timekeeping.